And here's something to know before you go. MoDOT is going to hold a public meeting today on another big road construction project. It's to rebuild the busy intersection of 6470 and Highway 61 in Wentzville. We've got a look at that area. Today's open house is from 4:30 to 6:30 at the Wentzville City Hall. MoDOT came up with 12 potential designs, whittled it down after a public survey in January. They've got it down to one design now, and they'll explain that at today's meeting. That's a live look, by the way.